Do something horrible to yourself with this.
Lil'll be allowed to eat sardines at lunch. No, he'll have to bring them from home. Uh-huh. Yes. All right. Bye-bye.
Wow. Where's the principal?
In his office. But wait, you can't go in there.
You're another one of those cops from San Francisco, aren't you? Smell you from a mile away. Well, let me tell you something.
Wait a minute. I'm looking for the man they call the orchestrator. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he, punk? Where?
I know. So are all those other cops. Well, what makes you think that you're so special that you can get in?
I've seen you vigilante talking before. Every time you kill a student on campus, the PTA screams for punk out. I've never had to use a gun on a student, and I'm proud of that.
Slower, Jeff. Gun in the right hands. It's just a tool.
Take my advice. Get away. Far, far away. And never back.
Oh, Filthy Harry.
How do you know my name? I'm...
I suppose you dress like that, too. Blend in with the students?
Yeah.
Everyone who pays attention to the grapevine knows about you, Harry.
What do you want?
We just wanted to know which one of us you're going to play Monopoly with tomorrow night.